affiliated to University of Dhaka, approved by Bangladesh Medical and Dental Council, Anwar Khan Modern Medical College, established in 2008 and started its classes in from January 2009. After passing from the in this institute, our students can apply for USMED and British PLAB and Australian Medical Council, etc. We can accommodate 125 students in each year. For around 600 students, we have 140 faculties, around 65 are professorial staff, that is professors, associate professors and assistant professors, and all the teachers are full-time. Our campus is a full-fledged campus, having adequate numbers of lecture galleries, tutorial classes, practical classes, and we have a 750-bedded hospital with adequate patients for exposure to our students. And our clinical faculty, they are engaged in every day. There is a ward class for 2 hours for every clinical student. They themselves, go through the treatment process of the patients. Apart from our campus, we have a separate hostels for boys and ladies students. There are adequate facilities for their dining and others. Our security system is almost foolproof, 24 hours. And I do invite the students of India to come over here and take the education and make graduation from this medical college, so that I hope that they will be very much able to give treatment and Medicare to the Indian people.
My name is Yaman Mohammad Kharadi. I'm from Jammu and Kashmir, India.
And I'm a student of AKMC of 07 Dutch.
I don't live in Dhaka. I came from Sylhet to this medical college.
I want to say that, first of all, ये बहुत challenging होता है यहाँ ढाका आने के लिए. हमारे घर से बहुत दूर है. But मैं अपनी choice से काफी सहमत हूँ. Because I got Anwar Khan Modern Medical College.
This is a well-known and reputed medical college of Dhaka. The quality education is very good. Anwar Khan Modern Medical College is very good.
काफी modernized college है, काफी technically modernized है.
The environment here is very friendly because the teachers here are very helpful. The teachers are strict, the curriculum is a little strict, but it's all for our goodness. You can study after college time also in the library, because we have very good library in our college. And like the clinical exposure usually starts from third year, and the teachers, professors are very good in our college. They treat all the students equally, and this is a big platform for getting to interact with the people of other countries and getting to know their cultures. And the hostel facilities are very good, especially for the women, ladies and all. They have a high security in there and a particular in and out time. And the foreigner students here also gets a lot of privileges. We are very helpful towards them, and the teachers help them a lot. I would like to invite all the foreigner students in our college, because it has a very good facilities over there and very good patient flows in our hospital, so you can practice well. So I invite all the international students who want to study in medical in Bangladesh, you can come to Anwar Khan Modern Medical College. Thank you.